Classic toxic masculinity, Chad. That's never gonna end up problematic.